Dispatch, this is 7 Nora 12. Show me responding.
Roger.
What do you want?
All right, let's stay calm. What are you doing here?
I'm not doing anything wrong. Leave me alone.
We have had reports of someone using vulgar and offensive language.
Eat my fist of fire, fool.
Dickhead! You just assaulted an officer.
It's something I always wanted to do.
Do you have anything illegal on you?
Yes.
Do you have anything that will poke or stick me?
I mean, it might stick to you. I probably have a used condom or two.
Hey!
Hello?
Assistance required on Strawberry Avenue. Strawberry.
Dispatch logged me on that call. I'm headed that way.
Roger that.
Copy that. Zeva, Nora, 12. Proceed with caution. 10-4, copy.
What's going on?
For 3 hours, this person has been threatening to stab me. I need them arrested.
All right. I'll have a chat with her. Ma'am, can I talk to you for a minute?
Why did they even call the pigs? Don't you have some real crime to go solve? I am the victim here.
I'll teach you some class. LSPD,
why am I so testy?
What's happening?
Fucker! Get the fuck down, police!
Copy required on El Rancho Boulevard, south of the Pisswasser Factory, Cypress Flat.
You were going straight to jail, asshole.
You look like you're pretty intoxicated.
Perhaps.
I'm placing you under arrest for assault and battery.
These hands are weapons. What can I say?
Are there any illegal items in your possession?
I might have some drugs on me, but I don't sell them.
Do you have anything that will poke or stick me?
If your hands wander a little, I won't be mad.
Does this weapon belong to you?
Yes, it is.
Why is the serial number scratched off?
Is that a magic trick? How did you do that?
An ambulance will be here shortly.
Good.
Thanks.
I'm in the vicinity. I'll check it out.
Roger that.
Officer, thank you for responding. Let me tell you what I saw. I've been minding my own business, and these two people walked past. They were arguing real bad. It looked like one of them was about to kick off.
Which way did they go?
Whoa. I saw them go into the subway station.
I'll head there now. I appreciate you letting us know about this.
No problem. Good luck.
so heavy.
Mindful, right? What's up?
Hey, you! The other side of the street!
Hey, what's the haps?
How's it going? Who the hell are you? I don't have time to talk.
We should go to the dungeon crawler. All the celebs go there.
Like I care.
You messed with the wrong man here. I'm gonna make you sorry.
Shit!
Fucker!
Stand aside! Police emergency!
You imbecile!
Are you in need of medical attention?
I don't know.
Are you feeling anything? Are you injured?
Yes, if my back is throbbing.
An ambulance will be here shortly.
I appreciate it.
What's your relationship to them?
We're separated, but have two children.
How did it escalate into a fight?
Any signs of life?
I got tired of his constant nagging.
This is why I drink.
Oh, Jesus!
I need a drink.
Oh, shit. Jesus Christ! Oh,
yeah. Ambulance. Assistance required on San Andreas Avenue in Little Seoul. Assistance required on San Andreas Avenue in Little Seoul.
Jesus Christ!
Really try.
Let's keep dreaming. I don't care.
4, no additional officers needed.
15, 45, no further
movement.
Clinician
1. 905.
We have a civilian down.
Dispatch, show me en route.
10-4, copy that.
What's up with you?
My boss is too stressed. He should get laid more.
What do you mean I'm a plus size? I'm not fat.
Sir, are you awake?
I'm from the Midwest. That's how sexy women look in the Midwest.
Hey, Dad.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready for a shot of Algo vodka.
I wanted to talk to you about your emails.
Look, I care.
I just can't believe you guys are going to start having an open marriage. Dad,
I'm going to marry the president of Hamley Bank tomorrow and quit my job. Or I'll be the president of Hamley. It'll be a good day.
Like I care.
Okay, well, there's no need to keep me posted on this, all right, Dad? Bye.
10-4.
Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
Oh, yeah. Fucking
epic.
Totally.
That's just wrong.
For sure.
Attention all units. Code 4, no additional support needed. Attention all units. No additional officers needed.
But he could tell us his name. He had to wait for the dispatch to put the phone back.
Show me en route.
10-4.
Thank you.
Apologies for the call over something so petty. It's appreciated.
Not a problem. Good to see you. What's the deal then?
A colleague from the nearby station told me they've jumped the barriers there. Impressive, but criminal offense.
Hmm. Would you know their whereabouts?
There haven't been any trains yet, so they'll probably be on the platform.
Okay, I'll get to them now. Excuse me, sir. I need to have a word with you.
Sure, go ahead.
We've had reports from the staff that you bypassed the barriers at the entrance.
Oh, come on. Can't you just let this slide?
I'm issuing a citation. You can't go around without purchasing the train ticket.
Well, get on with it then.
Here it is. You can use the train now as you will pay the fine. But next time, pay your fare like everyone else.
Damn it, I should have just bought the ticket.
Can I see your ID?
Sure.
Careful on, citizen. Thanks.
Attention all units. Call for no additional support needed.